NASA confirms this 3,400 feet wide asteroid will be passing Earth this month. This asteroid is expected to pass by Earth at approximately 47,000 miles per hour. NASA's Center of Near-Earth Object Studies is responsible for tracking all near-Earth objects and maintains data related to asteroids. Keep in mind that according to NASA, a near-Earth object, or NEO, is any object larger than 140 meters, or 460 feet, and comes within 120.9 million miles to Earth. Here is a glimpse of all known near-Earth objects as of January 2022. According to this database, an asteroid named 7482-1994-PC1 will be making its closest approach on January 18, 2022. The asteroid size is estimated to be 3,400 feet wide and will pass Earth at a very high speed of 47,000 miles per hour, which is equivalent to 75,639.17 kilometers per hour. The 1994 PC1 passing near Earth is declared safe, and this will be the closest approach of this asteroid for the next 200 years. This is not considered a threat, as according to NASA, they are confident that a catastrophic asteroid won't impact Earth for at least the next 100 years. Thanks for watching, we hope you enjoyed the video. If you are a fan of science news, don't forget to download our app by scanning the given QR code. Let us know your thoughts in comments and make sure to subscribe to SciQuest for future updates.